si Sir, Mr. Faeldon po ay nakakulong dyan sa baba sapagkat hindi siya umarap dito ng matagal. Hindi ko gusto pong magpakulong. Nabi ko na rin ho sa marami. Pero kung umarap siya at sumagot, magaling. Pwede naman siyang magsabi rito na I refuse to answer on the grounds that it will incriminate me. Depending on the question, when the question is asked, that is when he must answer that. Pero hindi niya pwede sabihin blanket, hindi ako papayag na sumagot. Kaya nga sinasabi ko palagi, at sinasabi ko, inuulit ko, lahat kayo, tinatanong ko kung may abogado kayo, at sinasabi ko, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can be used against you in a court of law. You have a right to an attorney, and if you cannot afford one, the state will provide you with one. Hindi kayo magtataka na anong araw may mga umarap dito na binigyan pa namin ng abogado para may pagpatuloy yung ating investigasyon. Pero when you do so and refuse and you're arrogant, we will apply the law against you. So today, let me just point out that while Mr. Faeldon ay nakapiit dito, inuulit ko sa madla, si Mr. Faeldon po, or hindi ko siya tinatawag na captain because siya ay nag-kudeta. Tumalikod siya sa kanyang tungkulin. Pero ganun talaga, panagutan mo yung ginagawa mo. Kung ikaw ay nag-kudeta, palindigan mo. Ikaw ay pinayagan namin magkaroon ng mga bisita ilang beses diyan sa kinalugaran mo. Walang rehas doon sa lugar na pinag lugaran mo sa baba. Meron nakaparadang ambulansya palagi dyan at nakahanda kung ikaw ay magkakasakit o iatakihin. Ikaw ay pinayagan na magkaroon ng mga party sa baba. Dumating ang iyong ama at iyong mga kamag-anak. Ikaw ay pinayagan namin na magbisita ang iyong mga kaibigan, iyong abogado. Walang humahadlang. At kung ikaw ay magpapaalam, huwag lang lapastangan ang style mo ay hindi kami hadlang. Nagkaroon ka pa kayo ng family gatherings inside the Senate. At gusto ko ulitin, walang prohibition sa iyo. At sa totoo lang, gumastos ng malaki, including attributed cost, na halos 400 mil na salapi ang sinado sa inyo. Tuwing lalabas kayo, meron pa kayong gwardiya. Hindi lang kayo napayagan doon sa tinatawag nating presisyon sapagkat iyon ay maaaring may mangyari sa inyo at hindi namin pananagutan yan. Kaya hindi kayo pinayagan doon. Pinayagan kayong mag-oath even if it's against our observation na kayo ay dapat pang i-appoint. Pero in-appoint kayo ng Pangulo and out of respect for the President because hindi pa naman kayo totally nakokondemn na bipinalize, eh pinayagan namin kayo. At kayo ay nakapagsumpa. Totoo po ba yan, Mr. Faeldon?
I do not agree with the rest, Your Honor.
Well, you may not agree with the rest. Do not court again the ire of the Senate. You do not agree na hindi kayo pinayagan magkaroon ng bisita?
My father has been long dead. I never had a party with my father dito sa Senate. No, yeah. I have a party with anybody.
Yeah. A party for your father, a family gathering. Totoo o hindi? Sinusubukan ko lang kung ikaw ay
talagang... We had a dinner.
Ha?
We had a dinner.
Oh, so nag-dinner kayo.
It's,
you had a family it's a gathering.
It's not a party. It's, you know, it's Christmas.
It's a family gathering.
Oh, you're exaggerating, Your Honor.
Don't tell me I'm exaggerating. Turn logbook. Far from telling me what to do, you have no right to tell me anything. Do not respect what you've done in the past. You took an oath. You had a uniform. You turn your back against your own government.
And I attended this hearing, sir, because I am now a government employee. Not because I expect that you will lead this committee to find out the truth. You have so far from getting that, Your Honor.
All right. Then you will remain under contempt.
I have no problem with that, Your Honor. I did not attend here so that I will have my liberty. I attend here so that I am the most interested person to ferret out the truth, which you're so far from seeking, Your Honor.
Which so far you have avoided. Do not tell me you're here. You have avoided.
I have not avoided. Your last hearing was October 4, Your Honor.
You want to debate with me? I'm just telling you.
In September 11.
Is it not true that you avoided it?
In September 11, when we had the meeting, I told you in our meeting, dyan sa baba, September 11, that I will continue to answer all your questions in affidavit form. Until today, after 5 months, not a single question pinadala mo sa akin.
And who are you?
If you're interested about the truth, you'd have asked me those questions. I will always answer them in affidavit. And you've been telling the public that I do not want to participate.
Be ready to take this man.
I'm ready, Your Honor.
I know you're ready. I know you're ready, and I'm glad you're doing this.
Do not pretend that I do not want to participate. I've told you this since it's September 11 when I choose not to face you here. Because, Your Honor, with your respect to you, I do not believe.
You're out of line. You wait for a question to be asked and you may answer.
But you're already monologuing and lecturing. This is what the reason why I do not want to attend here, because you're not interested about the truth.
Oh, do not cry. You're about to cry.
I'm not crying.
Yes, you are about to cry. You cried the last time you were here. I went here.
You want this Senate to be respected, but you've been monologuing.
You will be restrained from speaking without being recognized. Pag hindi ka re-recognized, do not answer. Otherwise, we will put you into submission. No, you may not. The chairman is making prefatory remarks and I'm asking you, and I'm giving you the chance. Did you have a party or a family gathering? I corrected it. Family gathering. You had a family gathering?
Yes, Your Honor.
Then you said, fine. You're arguing with me on party or family gathering?
Party and with my father is wrong.
Party is defined as a group of people enjoying themselves. Unless you have another definition. I want for the record all the logbooks that shows that he has been visited. See, your actions show how defiant you are, that you are not fit. First time you were here, you defied Senator Teliganes, and I went to you humbly. Now, let me just proceed, if I may. And you were allowed to take your oath. And you took your oath. And then you said, oh, the chairman is very kind after calling me all sorts of things. I did not even reply to that anymore. Hindi na ako sumagot. Pagkatapos mo ako binurumura, nang pinayagan ka namin, sumagot ka, ay, mabait pala ni chairman, very kind, very compassionate. Okay, fine. Hindi ako maharap ng tako puri. And then, we ask you again. And then this time, he said, you came back with a certiorari. Lumakas ata ang loob mo dahil akala ninyo, porque napayagan yung doon sa hazing, eh, makakalusot kayo. Then go ahead. We will answer your certiorari. But do not question the fairness of this representation. Because I do not usually go to somebody who's already conducting contemptuous conduct, contumacious conduct, and tell him, huminaw ka, at senadorin ang tatalong sa'yo, upo ka, at sumagot ka. Umiiyak ka nun. And so, having said all that, I just wanted to enter that into the record. I am not known for tolerating spoiled brats.